Hey guys, this is Harry here from Freestyle Scooting 881. Will's behind the camera. And today we're going to go over my scooter. We're going to be filming a scooter check because you should have seen our last video, me building the scooter. I've ridden it a couple times, it's really nice. So we're going to go into the scooter check. So I guess we'll start doing that now. So starting at the top, the comfiest grip I've ever ridden. These are the Epic DTC grips in red. They are so nice. They're so soft and so thick. Coming down, we've got the MV Reef Bar. It's the Flavio Presenti signature bar. Really nice. Then coming down, we've got a Phase 2 double clamp. I've never actually ridden Phase 2 parts, but I saw it on Skate Heart. I bought it, and it's such a good clamp. Really recommend it. Then we've got a FSA headset in there. No top cap. Then we've got an MV CNC fork, quite nice. Then we've got the MGP VX6 Team Edition wheels, which is really good. Then we've got the MGP VX6 Team Edition deck. And lastly, we've got a Charles Padel signature grip tape. You don't need wings to fly. We'll just zoom in on that now. I know it's quite muddy, but I can still sort of make it out. It's got a really cool eagle and the writing in red, which will match the deck. So, now that the skate park's all dried out, let's get some clips.